In this video, I'm going to tell you what numbers 1 through 6 mean. When you're going through your life path 1 cycle, the key themes will be creativity, self-confidence, following your weird, leadership, independence, individuality, risk-taking, innovation, courage, and learning the self. When you are going through the cycles of a number 2, you will experience the themes of loving, peacekeeping, power behind the throne, patience, conflict avoiding, highly emotional, mediator, relationships, detail-oriented, and serving group dynamics. When you're in the cycle of a life path number 3, you will experience the themes of optimism, joy, emotional self-expression, creativity, communication, inspiration, finding and speaking your truth, and being artistic. The key themes of life path number 4 is honesty, processing, healing family issues, hardworking, step-by-step builder, stability, security of systems, and knowledge. As you're going through the cycles of a life path number 5, you will experience the key themes of freedom, fearlessness, depth of experience, adventure, sensual, focus change, versatility, fun, traveling, and self-discipline. The key themes of cycle number 6 are love, duty, aesthetic beauty, service, responsibility, visionary, creative, artistic, worry, and magnetism. Now go to part 4 if you want to learn about numbers 7, 8, 9, 11, 22, and 33.